Really helps if you turn on the mic when you turn on the stream. This is really just a continuation from what we did yesterday. We've got the bass going. It will be all the way around the edges. We're gonna do some fun stuff in the middle eventually. That's what these guys are doing. Laying down some groundwork for us. It's all carpet floor, so that's why we have a ton of cotton grown out here. Getting lots of cloth. Cloth ends up in flooring. Flooring goes in the middle. Got my hospital beds, that's good. Let's get that going so we can occasionally talk to some traders. Continue to make sure we don't kill anybody else. First stream, we managed to drop a roof on someone. They now live right here. Poor Jennifer, very dead. It claims we need a meditation spot, but we really don't. We're not really worrying about that part of the game. Still collapsed. Didn't kill anybody though, so that's good. Definitely hurt. But not dead. So this is good. Step in the right direction. We finished up some hospital beds. So let's get those in. Eventually we'll get a vitals monitor to put right there. Get one of those on this side too. Our poor little researcher here, who's a slow learner. He started at 8. He's up to 11. Not too bad. But he's really not very good at it. That squirrel better not die. He's part of quest. We have some decent doctors around, though, so shouldn't be too bad. It's already above how fast the plague's going, so that's good. He's here for another 9.6 days. Ever. Oh, colonists getting married. Very nice. And no one seems to care. Everybody's just going to bed instead. Nice. You don't have any friends. Good question. How do I do that? Let's report that. As I am getting wanna be famous in chat, I do not. This is a hobby. that. There we go. Cleaned up shot. I see my miner back up and running. Nice and rested. Let's make sure the components get in before they rot out there. Not what you're doing, really? But maybe. Maybe we're gonna have you do one of those when you wake up. Should be a nice bed then. After all, he's got 18 construction inspired. Legendary. Very nice. Tattered apparel. Not a surprise. Not much I can do about that. A little bit of soothe. Not that I super need that, but always nice. Put it out. This is why I need some fire foam poppers. Oh wow, that's really full. Yeah. Good thing. Good problem. Closing some of this area off. Oops. Got my movable geysers coming over here eventually. Thank you. Some extra storage going up over here. Eventually, I probably think the floors are more important to put down. Some roof. They get on the clearing roof pretty darn quick, though. That's for sure. If we got a spot or two there. Well, that'll keep the collapses to a minimum. Kind of a problem. This is not going as fast as building cloth. Work faster, boys. You can do it. Clint and Han, he should be getting stuff out there. Probably need somebody else doing it too, but somebody else seems to have a good job. Instructor. Cooking. Researching. Planning. Constructing. We only have two constructors versus three growers, probably why. Eventually, Tony's gonna wake up and do this stuff. Can't arrest Tony while they're down, can I? That would be handy. Get them converted. Try that. Oh, I can. Handy. They're gonna be useless. At least get converted while being useless. Keep my work environment safe. Doe-eyed squirrels. I want more squirrels hanging out in the colony. Ooh, advanced components. But those are hard to come by. Two squirrels for 15 days? Sure. More squirrels. There you go, squirrel friends. You stay in area one as well, which is set up to be eating my food, staying in my base. Out of trouble. But advanced components mean I can get a fabrication bench up and running right away, which is good. Once I've researched. It's coming. Got 9 hours. Save the meat. Yeah, probably. Free meat. I like free meat. Roof area before you get crushed. No bug. Don't be a Jennifer. At least the hospital beds got made. That's a good thing. Almost there. Yay, converted. And now we can just release you again. Of course, you may stay in there until you can stand on your own. Because you can't really be released. Oh well, whatever. Get a minor mood debuff for 7 days. That'll be fine. Keep the work environment safe. Inspired surgery is actually a thought. Could do it. I've got 2 Arcotech legs to put in. But I think I'm going to wait for my vitals monitor. There's no real rush. Hi there, little cats. For anybody watching this stream later, this is my cat Ripley, one of three in the house. Paws on face. You carry Squirrel out here on your way to work. Ooh, uranium. You know what? Not paying enough attention to you. No. Yep, you're gonna tame a whole lot of stuff out there while you're mining. That's right, I did that squirrel for a bionic arm. Which it's gonna tell me I have no place to store. Which is bad. Temporarily. I don't know if this room cares. Maybe it doesn't care. Well, that's nice. We will expand that out. We will not do cloth, not do wood, because we just have too much of that stuff. Although now we've got cloth and nowhere to put. That's okay. Temporary. Until things happen. Ooh, things are happening. I like it. Must mean this is done. Safe work environment. Keep it safe. Safe. Kind of nice that my construction workers are over here too. He's bouncing a little bit, but worth it. All right, some specialized limbs. That'll get us drill arms and field hands, which will hopefully make some of this process go a whole lot quicker. This guy. With two drill arms, a lot better. Night Owl, are you scheduled that way? You are not. Should do that. Ooh. Nice. Get those inside. Would have been nice to have one of those when Jennifer died. Miss you, Jennifer. Double strand. Nice. I don't really care about those or those. A squirrel giving birth. Now I've got an extra squirrel. Thanks, extra squirrel. We don't need you. Dedicated to chopping trees down so that our construction workers aren't trying to do it all the time. Yeah, stockpile zone. Safe work environment. Visitors. A few items to trade. I got someone who will come trade with you. Rot. Why is that so warm? Let's get rid of some of this garbage. I'm pretty close to getting rid of the garbage. Don't want your tea, don't need your meds. You can't have my cloth or components. Do it this way. I don't like my fridge being too warm. That's stupid. Not entirely sure why that's happening either. Usually doesn't take this many refrigerators to keep something cool. That's why. Now that should get down to the freezer temperature. Stay there. Even though it's a bazillion friggin' degrees outside. Gonna get those up. Unsafe work environment. Unsafe work environment. safe work environment. Nomads. Hello, temporary workers. Welcome aboard. What do we got? Got people for that. Everybody can rest if they're hurt. No refugees get to talk to people. I don't need any help handling. God knows that. Everybody showed up as a handler. Nobody else helps cook. Thank you. None of you are going to have weapons to hunt with. Lots of instructors. Awesome. Also grow. You are pretty worthless. French. Let's have you haul stuff. That'll be good. You're not doing much of anything. Let's have you clean that hall. And you are also... Oh. We'll let you make blocks, that's fine. Want refugees making clothing or guns or anything like that. Don't need you doing that. Insulting spree. Oh hey, you're on your feet. Got released, coming out, pissing everybody off. Love it. Alright, I got a guy doing that stuff too. What are you doing? You're not doing anything either, are you? You also do that. Tony, you're up and about. No longer paralyzed. Yay. Which means you can start doing clothing stuff, which means you don't ever have to do that again, which is great. That was not great. Probably should have managed that better and rearrested her right away, but I didn't. Look at that. A little bit of removal to do. And then we can finish off that, which will be great. Oh, people helping mining. This is fantastic. All right, let's do this time. That should make that a very easy thing to do to keep safe. All right, I don't have to micromanage that so much for a while. Are we good? Just let people do that. There will be structural points where we need them to be. That'll be good. Dickinson, you're trying to mine, buddy. Let's not mine. Let's Get my white carpet going again. Lots of it to do. Gotta fill the area. Gonna be a while. Oops. Let's get my wood chopper in here to try to help clear that out before my construction workers try to clear trees again, as they seem to like to do before they start actually constructing the parts that don't have trees on them. Dumb. But okay. Good melee too. Not sure I have a weapon though. And have like a crappy club to give her. Turn off the roofs for a while. So I think the miners are safe. Ooh, why does that not have my... thought I had that working. There we go. Refugees are why we had all these extra beds hanging around. My temporary labor going. Specialized limbs, that's great. Oh, I need a multi-analyzer. Forgot to put that up. It's okay. Do a little bit of that. Misc. Multi-analyzer. I'm out of I have no plasteel. That's not what I want to see. Join offer. Are you an okay tune? Which one are you? Slow learner. But you're a construction worker. All right. Fine. Not thrilled with that, but it's okay. At some point we'll have to get her converted. That's a rester converter. The awesome prisoners. Two prisoners? Anything worth having? Architect eyes are nice, but I don't think they're helping me too much. Love enhancers are nice, but clearly everybody's pretty happy. Architect eyes are nice though, so we'll grab those peoples. And while they're in here, we'll convert them to us. Hello there, Father Friendship One. How are you doing? Hope you're having a good morning. visitor with a few items to trade. Usually not a whole lot of good stuff there. I have my own mod that is going to do something cool in the very end. Part of it is I'm doing the prep work for it right now. So I'm building a frame around the edge of a very large map, and I'm filling it in with my very own custom white carpet, which is fireproof and can be built over top of anything. And then we're going to do some fun stuff once we get the carpet going. So this is all prep work for that, and it's going to take a little while to get there. Hopefully there's a good payoff in the end. Ooh, left before I could trade. He wasn't around very long. Sorry, visitor. I'll not take your 80 some odd gold you probably had. Silver, whatever it is. Custom mod. I wrote it myself. I'm a software developer. So it's not something you can go out and get. Just something I threw together for myself. I am running a bunch of other mods, and my mod does actually utilize one of the other mods to accomplish my goal. Right, that's the secret. I want people to want to have that intrigue for sticking around, finding out. I don't know, maybe that's a bad way to go about it, but I'm trying to keep a little bit of secret on top of what it's doing. But perhaps little hints. I've got my own little widget over here that I'm going to use eventually. But I do have my own floors, and I am filling this area in white. Mostly, I realized I kind of messed up a little bit. I was supposed to make it so that walls could be built on any terrain. So I may have to fix that at some point. Should be an easy fix. Should just be a XML modification. Oh no, not a mad raccoon. Mad raccoon. You're gonna come and beat up on my poor little travelers wishing for aid. They want 15 whole herbal medicine that I'm totally not giving them. I'm a mean person. What I do want to do is see if any of these people are worth having. I do not take pyromaniacs. You're awful. You're not good. You're okay. Plant person, fast learner. That's not bad. You're not worth it. Not worth it. Not really. Also, not really what I'm looking for. Looking for construction workers. Incapable of dumb labor, though. Ugh. Pyromaniac, can't do that. You are only mildly useful. You are not useful at all. Ugh, man, what a bad bunch of tunes. rehue. Now there was another one in there. I mean, good at some things. I like the fast walker, but man, you were like the only. I need more people, and these people stink. These people don't accomplish the goal. I think we might just let these people go. Oh, you're running from a bad raccoon, aren't you? Beat it up. Do I have anybody else nearby to help save you? Let's see. Kind of a mistake made there, but. Oh, no. Mistakes were not made. Tony, with her bare hands, took care of the mad raccoon. Good job, Tony. Very proud of you. Well done. I mean, I guess she does have a 12 melee skill, so she should have been able to beat him up. Combat supplier. I might buy her a weapon then. Yeah, she had human hands. She wasn't built. No, she has a wooden hand. It's even worse than having human hands. And she destroyed the poor little raccoon. I am playing on peaceful, so I think everything is easier. Could buy her a mono sword, make her rip things to shreds. Oh, do I want to do that? Sure, why not? She deserves a reward. Yeah, you do. Events still happen, so I won't get raids, but animals go mad occasionally. Mostly that is not that scary, to be honest. Used to playing on much harder levels, so a random animal every now and then is not that big of a deal. He shoots pretty well, if I remember rightly. Yeah, shooting of 8, that's not bad. At some point, I need to get her a gun or something. I'm kind of working on that with the research. It's just not a gigantic priority. Priority is build, build, build. Occasionally, you get events that occur in the world, too, so you can go out and do events out in the world that make you have to do little bits of combat. What I'm not sure is if this ancient danger actually contains things. Yeah, making carpet for me right now is a huge priority. That and eventually finishing off these walls all the way around. Oops, I didn't get that. Oh my god, that's plasteel. Give me the plasteel. What did you do? It said 154 more tiles. Doesn't sound right. Plasteel over there too. Hmm. Need some plasteel for my multi-analyzer. Of course, they're not gonna prioritize that because I got so much mining going on. I really did decide to do extra tiles. I guess it's gonna rip down all the steel on the map too. Cool. Not my mod. Bugging somebody else's mod. It's alright though. It's acceptable. Ooh, you look like you are a sad person. You got beat up by someone. You're a pessimist. I don't really want you either. But we will stabilize you and tell you that if you make it, then great. Actually, we'll just rescue you. That's fine too. Ooh, shuttle. Time to give the squirrels back. Take a squirrel. You. Take a squirrel. Since I've got my base going all over the place, these shuttles just land wherever the hell they want to. I'll probably eventually make a couple heavy SMGs to have around. They're pretty good all-around weapons. Thank you. Pods arrived. Get my advanced components in, which is great. It'll be good for getting a fabrication bench up here. Eventually, if they ever mine the plasteel. Converting random prisoners that we're sending back in and out into the world. How's my food hanging out? Food's holding up pretty good. Alright. Carpet's coming along. Holes. How's it coming? Building the carpets. Production. Finally get a machining table. Chuck that in there. So nice to have the temporary helpers make this process go a lot faster. Social fighting. Much sadness. Hope you kick the refugees' butt. That's true. I don't get a whole lot of the events to build honor up with, though, so that's a slow process too. I actually am still kind of on the base level with her. She is a royal, but just barely. Definitely a good idea, though. I will consider that if I get events from the Empire in the future. I may have actually turned off that. Can't remember where that is. Quests, right. No. Reward preferences. Did I turn that off? Yeah, I turned that off. Turn that back on, because that is a good idea. Thank you. Yeah, I haven't seen a slave or prisoner yet. I'm trying not to do slaves. But if I can get a multi-analyzer up at some point, then I can build a comms console. Or can I do that now? Well, I can. Should get that going too. There's a good spot for the comms console. Like slide in. Not be too in the way. That should help. I should get some ships then. Yeah, I don't like slaves. I don't mind killing things, but slaves, somehow it doesn't work for me. Strange dichotomy there, I guess. And I certainly don't want to deal with, like, slave revolts and stuff like that. That'd be kind of against my point of being very peaceful, or trying to be pretty peaceful. Again, fighting things is not the main reason I'm doing this. Paving the world. There's the other guy converted. Thank you for your social skilling. How long do these guys have? 11 more days. It's okay. Food's still looking good. Mining's coming along. It's good. carpet's slowly coming along. Hoping more of these refugees, the good ones, decide, hey, I'd like to stay because I'm super happy, but see. Like this guy. I'd totally take this guy. I am carpeting the entire inside. So you can see kind of where the frame is here. And that's going to be the frame of what's going on. And then I'm planning on carpeting this entire area up and through here. So it's going to be a little while. it's going to take a while. But the more people I can get, the faster this will go, the more I hope it'll snowball. But again, since I don't get raids, I don't get people very often. I guess I feel pretty lucky to have as many as I do at this point. Those beggar quests that come by are a good way to get people if they're decent. That last set was just horrible. There just weren't enough people to even try. Alright, keep everybody happy. Great, thank you. Good little miner man. Oop, that's up. Alright, let's see if we can't get you a couple drill arms. Make a bunch of field hands. Start getting some of my tunes going a little faster. Sorry, pawns. I used to call on everything tunes from other games. Yeah, peaceful not... I wouldn't say it's hard. I would say it's slow. I mean, I got off the ground pretty quick and, you know, getting food up wasn't a big deal. My mod also had to make the geysers reinstallable. So to get them out of the middle, because I couldn't put carpet over top of a geyser. So I kind of cheat a little bit by having power pretty early too. Yeah, I mean, I could also, if I really wanted to, hit the 4 speed, but I guess I'm trying to have a happy balance between just getting to my end game and, you know, still playing the game, let the people do some things. So I think I've got a good little balance here of what's going on. Oh no, my refugees are leaving. They were only here for 10 days. How sad. Very sad. Yeah, I've resisted the urge to hit speed 4 over here to just speed things up. Yeah. But hopefully once the carpeting's done, the magic starts happening. And so that'll be fun. Getting the carpet down is the main goal. Build faster, Dickinson. He's probably getting pretty good at construction, even though he is not really a construction person. He was a fast learner, I think. Yeah. That's why I let him be a construction guy. Zone in case I run out again. Actually, I won't get to this part until they finish doing the carpet that they're working on, but that's okay. It's kind of setting up for later, getting it queued up. Having to remove trees, how sad. So sad. But we'll eventually get there. Seven's not the worst, so she's doing stuff. Makes her useful even though she's a slow learner. Maybe at some point I can get her a learning enhancement. Ooh, got my drill arms. Got to drill on you. Feel like I'm missing a light. Why am I missing a light? It's not good. I'm gonna do surgery. I need to be in the light. Nice, I picked that up from a quest early on. Helps keep everybody very happy. My wall light. There we go. Now that area is lit, you come here. Drill arm in your left arm, drill arm in your right arm. And hopefully we don't have any fails. No botch. It looked like somebody. There we go. Oh, my slow learner doing the surgery. Nice. Got one of them in. That's good. Uh-oh. Eef. Everybody, get your butt over here. Because that's bad. Who else was doing that? Mew and Speedy. No. Got a couple people cleaning up the blights. Get all the blights. Nope, you got one more, buddy. Just do it. There we go. Crisis averted. That would have been bad if that had gotten like all over the place. Loving ducks. Yeah, there's honor. I guess part of the problem of getting the honor up is I'd have to bother with throne room, but it's not like I don't have room for it, I guess. So, sure. All right, ducks. Uh-oh, pen. That's not what I wanted to see. And I need to. Where is where am I missing it? Where's my pen marker? There's my pen marker. Be a little silly and put a pen marker in my freezer so the ducks go in there and don't. Don't know. Something. Don't run away. All right, someone bring the ducks in. Who is? I don't think so. I think they're pretty resilient. If they have a problem, we'll consider something else. They only have to make it what? What was that? Like 8 days or something? Could be funny. All right, buddy, you. Okay, your reserve. Somebody's doing that. Somebody's doing that. All right, great. All right, ducks, don't get hypothermia. Why do I have a squirrel? Thought I killed all the squirrels. Guess I didn't kill all the squirrels. Oh, monster. Look, he's fine. No health conditions at all. No hypothermia. Perfectly fine. It perfectly fine. I'm feeding the ducks. Feeding the ducks. Perfectly happy. In 34 degree weather. Not a big deal. It's just not a big deal. What is this squirrel? Kind of like that squirrel to not be running around in my fridge. Moose, heat wave. Recreation variety. People are finally to the point where they want some extra stuff. Piano, pin, and telescope are no longer good enough for them. Recreation. house chess table in there for them. Should make some people a little happier. Just to check on the ducks, no health conditions. Perfectly fine. Ooh, look at that. That carpet got in there nicely, which means they should be working on this stuff at some point. It won't be there that long anyway. People wearing tattered apparel. That time in the game? Please stop wearing tattered stuff. And don't wear crummy stuff. Put the chess table in, buddy. People are asking for that. Ducks are fine. Yes, ducks are okay. We're checking on the ducks periodically. Nobody's got hypothermia. Ducks are fine. Ducks are happy. They got all the corn they could possibly want. All the corn. They're doing good. Ooh, masterwork chess table. Should make people happier. Still don't really care about that meditation spot, but I suppose I can put one in. And meditate on the statue in there when you don't meditate. No. Ducks are fine. Ducks are fine in the cold. Have you never seen ducks in the winter? Ducks are fine in the winter. These are good ducks. Mallards. Healthy. Strong. No problems. All right, how's this coming along? Ooh, that's nice. Love when that happens. Ooh, temporary workers. Nope, that's me getting rid of 10 workers. That's probably not what I want. I don't care about that. This is all. I'm getting that. I don't really want to give up three people for 5 days. Even though it's only 5 days. Still don't want to do it. Priorities. This is going well. That's going well. Bet he's going really fast now, though. Look at him go with his drill arms. 15 mining, couple drill arms. Nice. Ooh, he's going to do the plasteel. Been waiting for this. There's my plasteel. That's good stuff. Somebody come and haul that. Like now. Make this. Ooh, got a good trader. Oh, I didn't put up a orbital trade beacon. Forgetting things. That in. God, where'd you have to go to get components? Holy smokes. Let's get those inside. What are you doing resting? Construct that. I need to go talk to the trader before it goes away. All right. Not selling my ducks. Kill my quest. Ooh, now I wish I didn't buy that mono sword. Now, I wish I hadn't bought the mono sword. Get six advanced components, that ain't bad. Some component, regular components too. That's okay. It's all right. Those are important. Those are gonna be hard to come by for a little while, anyway. Yeah, ducks are migratory. They're fine. Let's even see. A minimum comfortable. Let me say comfortable temperature 14. They're 10 degrees above comfortable. 10 degrees above. At least. 12. I think I'm keeping it at 26 in there. 12 degrees into comfortable range. Perfectly fine. There's no like super hard freeze going on in here. Look, they're laying eggs. They are perfectly happy ducks. Perfectly happy. Break rest. Yes. So, 32 is 0C. So it is, yes, it's freezing temperatures in here, but they like it anyway. They're okay. Have you never seen a duck on a frozen pond. I've seen ducks on frozen ponds, paddling around in a little part that's got some water. Doing good. You're a good duck. And you're going away in 3.5 days. Why do I have people who are unhappy? Okay. Do you finish up? No. Still working on those. Why are you still working on those? Well, that could be. I could see Australian ducks being very unhappy in a freezer. These are clearly hardy northern ducks. North American ducks. Having a good time. Laying eggs. Making field hands. Ooh, she put the good helmet on. Good for her. See if people will. I installed that mod recently to let them auto die. I'd never actually tried it. So we're going to see. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Get some people wanting to be different colors. Good for them. Should make them slightly happy. Yeah, the dye is right here. It's this stuff. However the heck you say that. You don't need that much, even for a somewhat large colony, so this should be plenty to keep everybody dyed up. It should be fun to see them slowly turn into their favorite colors. Am I out of storage again? No, I'm not out of storage. You're just not bothering to haul it. All right, how do we do up here? We got all that done. Almost. Don't pretend you're mining into my ancient danger, which I'm still pretty much ignoring. Some point when we're done with field hands, we'll make a couple guns and then go open that up. That could be extra people for us. That'd be good. I don't even know how many good shooters I have. Not many, apparently. Kinda. You could Nope. We don't do that. 60. There we go. We do not allow colonists to go on insulting sprees. Just not allowed. Oh, that's nice. Some more random stockpile zones in. Just so we don't run out. Oh, hey. Hello, want to become famous? I do not. Not like that, anyway. Bright blue. Think if I was smart, put a shelf next to that. Actually, not there. Purple. Visiting poor Jennifer. My lone death. Terrible mistake. Get some flooring going. Another big chunk of ooh carpet. Hooray. Look at you blitz now. Ooh. Shuttle for the ducks. Oh, not for the ducks. Shuttle for the prisoners. Alright, when you're done, carry the prisoners. You on your way. Social and eyeball. Is that my social? You're doing all my social stuff, so let's use that. There's the duck shuttle. Not a cold snap. What a pain. Cold snaps suck. Cold snaps definitely suck. Now we gotta try to see what we can salvage before it all goes away. Alright, I'm gonna say goodbye to the ducks. Perfectly safe, perfectly comfortable. Goodbye, ducks. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed your time in the fridge. We're getting a lot. It's not bad. Fridge is good. Well, there it's starting to go. There's everything going bloop, 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 bloop. Save more. Wow. Look at all of that. Those refugees that I really wanted to help me work just gave me 975 Blastium and 2 Resurrection Mech Serums. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, the ducks definitely went off safely. Not a problem. Ducks were good. There's a random dead person over here. I wonder. I guess they got in a fight. Didn't make it. Shame. They were good too. That's mine. Ooh, mad wild boar. You're gonna come after people up here. You can probably defend themselves. Hope they can defend themselves. Just a boar. Right. Plant's still dying. removal from these areas that have been nicely mined out. Some of that doesn't matter too much. Yes, thank you. I'm well aware of that ancient danger. Safe working environments. Not leaving the area. Not right now, anyway. No need to. Great. Amazing how a couple drill arms make this go so much faster. Nothing to grow, really? I guess it's still too cold to grow. Oh, sweetheart, you are the wrong religion. get that fixed. Ooh, the travel times on this map. I left it with one to make. That's great. Why does she care about? Oh. Right. Wrong religion thing. Ooh, field hand got done. Great. Now, hopefully. I can sell some stuff to these fine people. About that much. Building my silver back up. This is a completely safe working environment. Line those out. All this room. It doesn't have trees. Gotta do the place that has trees. Refugees. Yes, please, refugees. The refugees. Welcome. Oof, one constructor. All those people, yikes. Wow. 14 mining, good on you. Bunch of people growing. In fact, let's not have you grow. Do that. All right. Should actually help recover from that cold snap. Good. Seymour out here, gonna help out with the construction a little bit. All right, what are you selling, combat people? Nothing I want. I don't really need armor real bad. You're only selling... you're selling heavy SMGs. I kind of feel like I'll just make those at some point when I'm ready for them. Just do it like that. Take my piddly little silver and move on. All right. Unfortunately, I do have a day job. And I need to begin to it. So I'm going to wind down the stream here. Finish things up. I need to take my daily picture. Get my progress going. If you enjoyed the stream and would like to see where this ends up, feel free to hit the follow button or just come back. It's fine too. I'm doing this as a hobby, not a job. And with that, I've got my picture taken. I need to go make some money to pay the bills. So, have a good day.